Hey everyone, solution of this question is we have this structure. Okay, now it has a OH group from front side.